North 5509, Route 183.
Yeah, they're going to teach you and all that. Cleveland, for example, and Cleveland probably one of the most serious music producers. Music producers that live in M&M Chops. Singing, they ain't know, bro. Think about it. They see like, look at shit, keep doing the job. He was like, man, he can't know how to rap. I produce for you. I give him some free beats. I'll let you keep rapping my music. Make him blow up, and then he gonna make me blow up. They'll tell you, you can get a new deal, but you're not gonna see good right off the top because you gotta show me that you can get out there. You can put your own on the show. Yeah, exactly. Like, you can do it to your body. Like, you know, if we sell our show, before we even got anything, you know, we were selling, we were touring, doing everything. Well, I don't think you know how to make music. See, everybody's been making it.
Thank you. Yeah, you want to be a Yeah. Yo, cornbread.
Yeah, nah. I'm just like, nah, but
Nigga, yeah, I want my cornbread. And he had him over the crumb to the
Hey, I ain't got that.
like they spokesman for that shit. He didn't like own that shit. It was like they, it was like the thing that was on commercials and promoting that shit.
Still got him caught up in that fight, because it was Chris Nick doing his fight. Shoot the blood, fire shoot, fight
some blood, shoot the blood. So he got
him caught up in his fight.
Okay, so 7 minutes, so shoot
night,
check this out,
though.
Shoot night is 8:05. Why shoot night don't got type of money Puff got?
Yeah, that's shoot night was giving them a chance. Shoot night was making shoot night the money, though.
Shoot night didn't kill him, bro. Shoot night.
It was a prep man, buddy.
But my stuff is...